Good morning, everybody. I want to do a series on retro kids' toys. This is a mermaid that I had when I was younger, and it made me super happy. I finally found one that is in working condition, so I would like to start the series off with her. And here she is. I just took her out of the box, and I'm gonna unwrap her. This is Little Miss Singing Mermaid after she's been opened up. Nice pastel colors. I believe when you put her in water that it changes colors. And these nice big rhinestones. I love the makeup that they used to put on dolls back in the 80s and 90s. And her crown. Her nice mermaid waves. This doll makes my heart happy. As I'm getting older, I'm trying to grab all the happiness I can get, and I just remember this making me so happy as a child. The seller I got this from is from Instagram. Her name is Fox and Bee Jewelry. I think that it's awesome that she added batteries to it. So once I opened it, I can use it right away, because I think it's like a hassle that I would have to wait until I went out and got the battery, and that could take a couple of days. So this is her. And it just makes my heart really happy. This was a series of different Little Miss dolls that Mattel put out. I believe there's a makeup one. There might be a sparkle princess one, but this is the one that I had. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for other videos like this. This is part of the 1990s toys edition.